600 pounds per hour. So it's over a ton and a half an hour. This is tough to measure that kind of time frame, but
yeah. A lot harder stuff to deal with.
Yeah.